Lacuna Coil put out a new song. That's worth checking. Lacuna Coil is one of those bands I have been listening to for a long, long time. Very talented group, more mellow. So, as I've stated in previous videos, I kind of have to be in the mood for certain music, and Lacuna Coil is certainly one of those bands. Saw them in a bar here several years ago. There were maybe 40 people in the crowd. It was a really pathetic turnout. It sucked. I got to get up close and watch them and really pay attention to what they're doing, and they were a super talented group, very tight live, and that's not always the case. Swamped, that is their new one. I'm ready to dive in. Let's check out and see what Swamped sounds like.
Let's do this.
Reminds me of Saigon Kick. She just has such a pretty voice. What's with all the weird clown makeup? I don't remember that. Okay. I can get behind that. That wasn't bad at all. I bet dollars to donuts I'm going to have to hide that video, though. And that sucks. It's weird watching bands you kind of grew up with get old. It makes you feel old. So I feel old knowing how old Lacuna Coil is now. Christina just has a fantastic voice. his name, but I like his the way he's, I wouldn't call it singing, the screams, the way he projects his words. I like it. He'd be great in a metal band. This is metal, but it's not metal. You know what I mean? So you guys let me know, what do you think of Lacuna Coil? I'm a fan. I've enjoyed them for years and years, and this was a banger for them. This is one of their better songs, so I'm glad we could at least experience that. Like, share, and subscribe. Gotta subscribe, guys. Click the bell, you'll know when something new comes out, so you get bored. Here I am. We'll be here for you to show you new metal. So until the next time, guys, as always,
come at me, bro.